Joe, before we wrap this up, is there anything else you want to say?
I just want to say thanks to all the people that stopped me in the street and tell me my story helped them somehow.
And your story is really cool. It's like a behind the music without the music. But are you depressed? I mean, your parents, who you were looking for all along, were dead. Was the last decade a complete waste?
Well, no one's really put it like that, but I don't think so. I've had some good times. I met some cool people, cruised around, cranked some tunes.
What about Brandy? Is there any chance you guys are going to hook back up?
Well, you know, she's a good friend of mine, and she's off doing her own thing right now, but I've always said she's a little too hot for old Joe Dirt.
I agree. So does America. In fact, in our latest Is Brandy Too Hot for Joe Dirt poll, 61% of you agreed. Even worse, 4% said the dog was too hot for you.
Dang.
I'm just kidding. You're on TRL California.
Joe Hello, Dirt. California.
Johnny.
Joe, I think happy hour started a little early in California.
A little drinky-drinky.
The reason I'm really calling is Joe Dirt's parents ain't dead. I'm looking at his father right now, and I'm his mama.
Ma'am, you should never drink the bong water.
Yeah, listen to him.
Carson, this where you want to be when Jesus comes back? Making fun?
Wait, Joe. Sorry,
wait,
Joe.
Wait, where's that call coming from?
Oh,
California.
No.
Hey,
Joe.
Fred, I gotta go.
Joe?
So Carson helped me trace the call, and it led me to this old trailer park in Simi Valley, California. Wow. Wow. That's our old car!
Yeah. Right here, guys. There he is.
Joe Dirt! Joe, can I have an exclusive? Your parents are alive after all? Joe, how are you feeling?
Mom, Dad, is that you?